Hello, good morning students. How are you? Hope that all you will be fine and happy. Welcome to the physics lab. Students, now let me perform the next new experiment number 9. And it is the last experiment of the section A, that is circuit part. Our aim is to find the frequency of AC using sonometer. As we know, there are two types of this electricity. DC and AC, that is alternate current. So the power supplied by the current is, in domestic use, it is a AC. So let me find the frequency of AC using sonometer. The formula for that is F is equal to 1 upon 2L under root T by mu. So what is T? T is a tension. Mu is a unit mass per length of the wire and L is a length of the wire between two support. So here you will be given the mu, that is unit mass per unit length of the wire will be given. It will be 0.01 gram per centimeter. Also one more thing, that is G is equal to 980 centimeter per second square. Let me perform this experiment for the 100, 200, 300 gram. So we will note down here the total mass at the end of wire is 100, 200 and 300. So tension produced in the wire due to, that is T is equal to mg. So 100 into 980, it is 98,000. And its square root is equal to 313.0. Now the second is 200 into 980, it is 196,000. And its square root is equal to 442.7. And for the 300 into 980, it is 294,000. And it is tensor in a dime, because we are using here gram and centimeter. So it suggests the tensor is 294,000 dime. And its square root is equal to 542.2. Okay, so now let me measure the length of the wire between two supports in a sonometer. So let me find the length for the 100, 200 and 300. Okay. Now here we have a DC battery eliminator. First connect one wire to this AC sonometer here, and the second connect here to the second end of the sonometer. Here we have kept the 100 gram at the end of this wire. Each of is of 100 gram. One here, it is 100 grams. We have placed a magnet between here, and let me switch on the battery from here. So what will happen? Current will flow through this wire. And also we have put the magnetic field. So under the influence of the electric and magnetic field, the torque will produce in the wire, and wire will vibrate at the frequency of AC. Now switch on from here and change the length of the wire between two supports. When the torque will produce, the wire will vibrate with maximum amplitude. Here, the wire is vibrating with maximum amplitude. Okay, now note down the length of the wire between two supports. Here it is equal to this number minus this number, it is equal to 31 centimeter. Now switch off from here, add one more 100 gram at the end of this wire and repeat this experiment for the 200 gram. As you increase the mass, length of the wire will also increase. Switch on from here and change the distance between two wire by sliding these supports. When it produces the maximum vibrations here, you can observe Okay. Wire is vibrating with the maximum amplitude. Note down the distance between two wires. So this number minus this number, it is equal to the 44 length of the 44 centimeter length of the wire. Now repeat this experiment for the third. M is equal to 100 more gram, that is total 300 gram mass. Okay, and let me measure the length for the 300 gram. As you increase the mass, length will again increase. Increase the length of the wire by sliding the supports outside, and when is produced the maximum amplitude? Okay. Okay. Now the length of the wire between two support is equal to 54 centimeter. Let me note down this reading and let me find the frequency of AC. Okay, now students, as we have observed the reading, let me note down this reading in observation table. So for 100 was there, the tension was 98,000 times, square root is 313.04 something. So let me note down the length was 31 centimeter. So I will note down 31, second time 31, my average will also 31. Now for the second reading, it was 44 centimeter. So I will write here 44 centimeter. For the third reading, for the 300 gram, we had noted it was 54 centimeter. So let me find this root T dividing by this L. L is length. So root T dividing by L, that is root T by L. Let me note down this root T by L is equal to 10.09. For the second calculation, root T dividing by this, it is equal to 10.06. And for the third calculation, root T dividing by L, it is equal to 10.04 centimeter. Now average of this, it is equal to 10.06 centimeter. Now substitute this value in this calculation. So 1/2 under root of mu. Mu is given 0.01 centimeter, and multiplying by root T by average, it is equal to 10.06. On solving this, you will get the answer is 50.3 hertz per second. And students, as we know, the frequency of the AC supplied by the torrent in all over India, it is equal to 50 hertz per second. So our answer is quite near to the practical answer, and our exact answers are quite same. Okay, so here we are completing the experiment. Please note down this reading in your journal and complete these experiments. Thank you, friends. Have a nice day.